Hi everyone, welcome to Robotics. I am Melvin Sajith. In this video, we'll set up the IDE and some tools to make ROS2 development easier. This is the second video in ROS2 tutorial series. Let's dive into the video. The first tool we will be using is Terminator Terminal. Terminator Terminal is really useful when it comes to ROS2 development. We can open multiple terminals in a single window. This is Terminator Terminal, and you can see we can split the screen and make multiple terminals in a single window. This will really useful when it comes to ROS2 development. So we will install Terminator Terminal on your system using a command. Open a normal terminal and run sudo apt install terminator and run. Put your password. So in my system it's already installed, so it's just sudo apt install terminator. I'll put this command in the description as well. So we are done with terminator. In this tutorial we'll be using normal terminal as well as terminator terminal. Okay, the IDE we'll be using in this tutorial is VS Code. If you do not know how to install VS Code, go to the description or I button. I have provided a video how to install VS Code on your system. Now let's open VS Code using code dot on your terminal and go to extension on VS Code. We should install a lot of extensions to make ROS2 development easier. The first thing is C++. Just search C++, and you can see this is a extension that we need by Microsoft. Install that, as well as we need a Python extension, that is search Python. Okay, and this one by Microsoft Python as well. We need this one as well. Install this. Then what we need is CMake. Make sure you install CMake tools as well. Install this one. This is also important for ROS2 development. Now we need is ROS. Yeah, this one. Robot Operating System with VS Code. This one is also very used because we'll have autocomplete in the VS Code. So make sure you install this one as well. And so the VS Code setup is done. That is all we need. We need to install C++, CMake, Python and ROS. Now close this. Also we need to install Python pip. That you know that what is pip, right? So we have to install Python pip using sudo apt install python 3 pip. Just type, put your password, enter. So pip is already installed on my system. Make sure you have pip installed on your system as well. Also we'll be using Gedit in some cases of this tutorial, so you should also have Gedit installed. If you do not have Gedit, just search Google how to install Gedit as well. So we are done and ready to get started with ROS2 development. This video is a part of ROS2 tutorial series and ROS2 full course. Check in the description for more information about the course. If you watched till this part of the video, you are really interested in robotics and ROS2. So join our Robotics WhatsApp group and Robotics community. Links are there in the description. So see you guys in the next video.